Hello and welcome to BitSocket. Now, this month I'm reviewing Astral Chain, but as a wee addendum to that, is that the word?
Addendum chain? As an addendum chain?
We are going to have a wee shot at the co-op mode. Now, I didn't review that as part of the review, but I thought we may as well play it and see what it's like anyway, and we can both give us an opinion on it. So, I've got the menu up just now, and I'm just going to say...
I've got the menu up.
Start the co-op play, are you sure? The main character in Legion can be controlled by two separate players.
Okay.
Yes, let's do it.
Oh god.
Hold it like that.
Oh, you hold it like that?
What the fucking idea?
You fucking...
You're the camera.
Alright, cool.
And I'm...
Cool, well, this is going to be... Oh, excellent. Oh,
you've brought out the camera now, the actual...
What, is that a button?
Yeah, yep. Subsea.
See? What a fucking button! Okay, right. Right, so...
Okay, that's to summon you.
Oh, am I the chain?
No,
am I
the... You're the Legion.
Legion.
Yeah. Stop pressing the camera button.
What is this game? I can change from sword... Yeah. An arrow, right,
and you
okay.
can and you can look at the notes and you can bring out our camera, so don't press
any. Right, so I can look at the notes, great.
Don't press either of those buttons, right? I said don't.
Right, okay.
Put the camera away.
You're taking some medicine or what? Aye, that's good.
Oh, here we go, this is going to be fun. We need to cut through these. At exactly the right angle, right?
We, you mean me? So, right, here I am. Alright, here.
Wait, if I hold it.
Right, okay.
And you move the camera up. There, right, then.
Oh, was that wrong?
You have to press the button to attack, I think. So, right, press the button, the attack button. Okay, well, I'll do it then. There we go, I did it. What? And then we do the other one. There we go. Yeah, teamwork.
I feel very secondary.
Oh, mate, this looks dangerous.
It does, doesn't it?
Don't fuck me on this.
No!
So if we hit that, I think.
Here I am. Hello?
Got it. Alright, so it's opened that over there. We did it. These are new baddies, I've never fought them before, so I have no idea.
I'm sure it'll be easy.
How we're meant to handle them, but.
Well, right, what was that game where you fight aliens? Or you fight ghosts with a camera?
Oh, yeah, it's not like that.
Are you sure, though?
No, I'm absolutely...
Do you want me to do something?
Yeah.
Right here,
I'm going to use my gun for this fight.
Cool. Did I even do anything? Like,
yeah,
to...
use the attack button to...
Oh, what's the attack button? Where am I? Did I put myself away?
Yeah.
I keep putting myself away. That's funny.
This is a finisher here. It's a little bit like Metal Gear Rising.
Yeah.
Are you actually doing
like, I honestly don't know. Yeah, no, I seem to be. I've just fired some arrows, yeah.
Ah, there we go.
But all I'm doing is hitting that button.
Alright.
I don't think I'm doing anything else.
You're meant to work in tandem with each other and...
I think we're working. Let's see, 49% Chimera. Who's this guy?
I think these guys are annoying because you have to kill them before anybody else because they can make other people invincible.
That's annoying.
Yeah, a wee bit. You know what, it's hard enough keeping track of everything happening when you're playing in one player, but see when you're playing two players, it's even harder.
Especially because I'm not really moving the camera. I really should not be.
Not in any helpful way.
Oh, I should stop moving the analog stick about as much, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
How come we keep fighting these things and killing them, but the Chimera takedown bar doesn't change?
That's like your level total. That's for the whole level we're on.
Oh, is that it?
Got it. Oh.
Well, that was it.
Thank fuck that so far. Right, back to the Ark.
Okay.
Which is like the city.
City.
It's kind of like Neo Tokyo in New York. I've not even been here yet. This is like all new to me, so.
I think, I don't know. I would say I think I feel a bit redundant.
Yeah.
I think this feels like, you know when you play like Super Mario Galaxy and the second player could shoot the like, stars?
At least you knew what the limitations were there, whereas this is like, it just seems a bit of a strange.
It's a fun idea, but I imagine being like, right, we're going to play some co-op, I would find it quite frustrating. Because you're pretty much, as player one, you're getting to do like everything. And player two, do you remember like Double Dash?
Yeah.
Where player one pretty much does everything and player two throws the shells.
Yeah.
Or you can swap if you beg the other person to push the button at the same time.
Are you bored, eh?
No, I wouldn't say bored, but it looks like you're having a lot of fun.
I'm having a lot of fun. Should we switch off? is that what you're saying?
Right? I think we should finish the video. The only way we could.
That selfie.
Wait there.
The technical. Okay, yeah, we'll
see.
So
you
that.
Get file downloads when you take pictures.
There we go. Right, so that's that's Astral Chain, the co-op mode.
I think the game looks, this is my first time playing it.
Yeah.
The game looks wonderful, it looks great fun to play, two player. It's funny, but it's it's not like, you remember Star Fox? Fox Zero. You can play in like that's to my mind. That's
right,
that's a proper co-op game where you're both kind of work. But this is kind of like you take this bit of the controller. It'd be like sitting there.
You know, it's weird though. Like, it's like
I don't know that.
It's like
what analog stick's that?
It's like the controls have been half the wrong way though, haven't they? It's like they've taken the wrong bits to put together into one.
It feels like you should do everything the person does.
Yeah.
And I should be able to do everything. So that includes the special move stuff. Yeah. But I'm pretty much the camera.
Yeah. I am. And literally the camera.
I am the camera. Yeah. So.
So there we go.
It still looks
Astral
good.
Astral Chain co-op gets a big.
No, I think it gets more like a. Like
bring it into the same. Yeah.
I think Astral Chain gets a.
I'm more of a like that. That's the new rating system.
Let's split the difference.
Anyway, so that's Astral Chain co-op. Join us again next month when we play
another game in co-op.
No, probably not. We don't do that often, do we?
No, never again actually.
Yeah.
Never again. Keep it sucking.